On the northern side of Pointe de la Torche, you're looking at the waves as they, the incident waves, as they are moving in towards the beach. Now, as we look along the crest of the waves, you'll notice that they are not linear, not straight. They curve in a sort of meandering sort of way along the length of the wave. Some places they're bowed forward and breaking, as this one is here. And then there's a gap where there's no breaking wave. And what is happening here is that these waves are being focused, they're being refracted by turbulences on the sea floor. So out with under the water, there may be slight knolls, rises in the sea floor, and there might be slight valleys in the sea floor. And where the knolls are, where the slight higher areas of the sea floor, they will cause the wave to shoal and refract around it, whereas the embayments and the depressions in the sea floor, they will actually allow the wave to pass through at its original speed. And so because of these undulations in the sea floor, when the wave approaches the shoreline, they bend and refract right along the length of the wave, not just around major headlands, but more subtly on different protuberances on the sea floor. And it's these that act sort of like lenses to focus wave energy on particular stretches of the coastline. So a little knoll sticking out on the sea floor under very high wavelength conditions, perhaps during a storm, where the wave base is perhaps deeper, the wave will be focused far more effectively onto a particular shoreline. And that could lead, during a storm, along this coastline in particular, where you have dunes, to the breaching of the dunes, where the waves in a particular spot are being refracted and focused towards it, so that they have enough energy to literally plunge through the dunes and flood the area behind. So the seafloor here, it's fairly flat, but the slight and subtle variations in the seafloor topography do have an influence on wave shoaling, and as a consequence, wave refraction, which focuses the wave energy.